The table below shows the scores of 4 students in a game. Given that the average score of each student is 35, find Debbie's score. Okay, so we know that the average score is 35. So the very first thing we want to find is the total score. Okay, and that would be 35 times 4 students, which will give us 140 as the total score. Now, from here, Debbie's score will be 140 minus 42 minus 25 minus 33, okay, and that would give us 40 marks. Okay, that is the solution for this question.